you up that way. I don't want you anything. If there's a problem, you take the guy down and do it. I don't want you anybody hammering. Right? We got enough guys that we can handle any situation.
Yeah. international, especially for the longtime fans who've been supporting us for so many years in the US. We said, oh! So all of you are mad! Absolutely! Hey! And we said, okay, let's go all the way back into the 80s, of course, where else? So it's the late 80s, I'm sure some of you might remember this song. This is The Rhythm of Love! Church, and in the afternoon, Wolf came up with this really cool guitar riff, you know, And this is another song we want to play for you now. This is In Trance.
We'll be right back.
right now we played at the legendary Moscow Music Festival. We saw the world changing in front of our eyes, and when we came back home to Germany, the end of the Cold War was just around the corner, and the rest is history. This is Wind of Change.
Just in.
play for you with acoustic guitars. Here we go. How about this? This is Holiday! Are you ready to rock?
Thank you. Thank you. I'm really nervous tonight. I don't know why, but I forgot one little thing. Thank you.
Thank you.
guys, come on.
Thank you.
thank you especially to all our people here in the U.S. who did a tremendous job taking us all over the U.S. and Canada, you know, and it's been a great tour. We enjoyed every minute of it. Thank you so much. From the mid-70s, early on, you know, and we had a dream to go to America. And in 79, we came here for the very, very first time, Cleveland, Ohio, you know, Municipal Stadium, World Series of Rock. And then we went all over the States, and we had lots and lots of success and a great time, and that's why, because of you all. This side of the Atlantic, you know, you never know, you know, but all I know is I'd like to say thank you to all our fans for all the love and support for so many years. Oh yeah!